The chart remains at Nuke London, or the backdrop for MFL action at Flumbly Stadium, which proved again today why it's the cheating capital of the league by towing every car in the parking lot to the team-owned impound next door. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Las Wages Invaders battle the Nuke London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air, and the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
One, two, three.
Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second. And the defense jumps outside, trying to mutilate. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? First down and five. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and more than the QB would like. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Third down and three. Come on, nice and easy, right through the uprights. He's got the distance, and the kick is good! The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
One, hot two, hot.
slice through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Hold everything. They're going for it on fourth down.
One, hot two.
Couldn't do in the first three plays, so it's shocking they couldn't do it for the fourth. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
That's a catch for a four-yard gain. Second down and six. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and nine.
Hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And that'll be second down and four. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, and the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
Sidelines? He's bribed you, idiot.
Second down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. A misfired punt will give the opposing team great field position. The return. Boom! And it's first and ten. Junior. And it's first and ten. up about six on the play. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
And that'll be second down and four. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hurt.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? Second down and 10. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car.
Oh, with a monster hit.
Well, technically, they're all monster hits, Grim, because, you know, they're all monsters.
Point taken. It's first and 10. Nicely done. Picks up three on that pass play.
Ooh la la.
Second down and 7. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Well, fee, fi, fo, fum. First down. And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me. Nice run.
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And he punts home at about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he just wrestles away from first down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep him guessing. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two,
second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I'm surprised no one uses the old I'll trim your natural hairs once and for all. Third down, and the punter is warming up. That's a 6-yard gain on that catch. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the hole. Nicely done. Nice catch. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. That's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Flynn, why is it that more mentally disturbed clown?
And we're at the 2-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. Second and 3. And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and 10. And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. Saw in the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
And they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And that pass is good for about 5 yards. QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have 1 left. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Third and 2. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Rim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling death, time out, to stop.
And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and 3. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown.
You know what? I'm the best. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Rip, can I kill him?
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I'd do.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one guy... Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
One, hot two, hot three.
Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
This guy's making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Oh, what a brutal hit! It's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a sonic blast dirty trick. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
It's a touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim!
The kick is good! Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. At the 20, caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Second down in a very lot. Oh, he just got crushed. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Straight through the uprights.
Hey, you kill a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hint. Do something about that ref, you pussies.
I don't even have a...
They are going for it. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. They just went zebra hunting, and it looks like they got their trophy. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and 6. You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Second down and 9. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his open.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yawn.
That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Stupsy time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still nice game.
Hot one.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Bring up 3rd and 1. And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's 1st and 10. And these guys are marching down the field unopposed. First down and 6. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. First down and 6. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. I hope that bribe covered funeral expenses. First down and forever. That was equal parts great run and bad defense. Second down and a lot. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. Grim.
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
Thank you. it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And Chainsaw's really in the way of extending the red zone to count all that blood. He's running out of gas now.
Goal!
Never do that again, Bricks. I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
And they line up for the extra point. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. 2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
What do they do with that?
And it's first and 10. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're asking.
Smart move there as they call a timeout, trying to get the ball. Another shot. Second down and 6. And Wildcats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And the D takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the MFL works. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first.
Hey, timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Grim. You got to use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. He's out! Anyone in the mood for a steak tartare? First and 10.
Hot one.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Betty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice into it, and he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. He'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Patriots put the heat on their opposition and are the victors today. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. I was at Scrabble's tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Brick. And all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation.